He's younger than you.
He used to be gun runner. Someone told me that recently.
I'll be back. Thank you.
Off they go in the under 18 boys. Chigwin in purple leads. Condowney in the pink tries to go with him. Lowe's in the black. Got a nice start. Then further back to the green there of Pro. Running on the floor by Bryant. But still out in front. Chigwin and tried to drive at him at the line there with Lowe's. But it looks like Joe Chigwin and out front in the purple has held off Liam Lowe's. Any number of runners for third there. Not far away. Cooper, Condowney and Matthew O'Brien running on. But the purple Joe Chigwin, it looks like unofficially, is the winner of the City of Mount Gambier under 18 boys 120 metre finals.